What is going on, everybody? Today I'm going over Bitcoin times 2, BTC 2X Flexible Leverage Index, also known as the ticker symbol BTC 2X-Fly. I'm gonna go over all of this and basically what it means. It means that if you believe that Bitcoin will go higher, but you kind of broke, you don't have money to buy one Bitcoin, two, three, 10, give or take, just leverage that and have exposure to double whatever Bitcoin is doing. Meaning if Bitcoin goes up 10%, for example, you go up 20%, etc., etc. If this is something you are interested in, subscribe, hit the bell, all that good stuff. I am Ziv, also known as Finance After 40. Let's get started with Bitcoin times 2, and I want to show you some great things how to use it. Yeah, first of all, you might ask yourself, what is Bitcoin times 2? Is it a scam? Is it a Ponzi? Is it even liquid? Where can I buy all that good stuff? I found about this from index.com. That's another DeFi project that link in the bio for my top 10 DeFi projects. So if you want to grab a copy of that, that's in the bio. But one of the projects that I love is Index Protocol. They have a couple of products. One of them, if you click here, here are all the products. DeFi Pulse Index, that's one of my top DeFi as well. Metaverse Index, that's one of my top regular coins as well, PDF in the making. Ethereum times 2, Bitcoin times 2, and the index token itself, which I talked about in my PDF. So if you want, copy. Either way, what do we have here? We got ourselves Bitcoin 2 times Flexible Leverage Index. What does it mean? That means that if you are bullish on two things, it means option number one, if you are bullish on Bitcoin, and you don't have a lot of money to invest, might as well just leverage it. Not a financial advice, of course, all my opinion. Do it with this as you may. If you think that Bitcoin, like everyone says, gonna go to 100,000, okay, for example, that's three times from here, from 33, 34 to 100. Three times from here. So let's say you don't have a lot of money, you invested $1,000, okay? Just for the example, $1,000, you have Bitcoin. If Bitcoin reaches 100,000, you got yourself $3,000. Not bad, but it's not gonna do like life-changing money. The same principle goes that if Bitcoin goes to 100,000, instead of three times your money, use six times your money using this exact mirror of Bitcoin price. Double to the price, exactly double. This is crazy. Let's see what we got. Target leverage 2x, re-leverage, so it's not 2 exactly, it's 1.9. okay, that's so let's say Bitcoin goes up 10%, you get up 19% instead of 20. Okay, same thing. Circulation supply 215 million, net asset value 28, it's the price. I don't know how they calculate the price, but I assume they do it so you won't have to buy like 34,000. They make the price like normal with all the coins, a lot less coins in circulation. So the price is 28. This is a new asset class that launched with Index. If you don't know what Index is, as I said in my bio, but Index, basically it's like, say it in simple? It's like buying ARK Invest stock if they have ARK Invest stock, meaning you buy the ARK Invest, you believe in ARK Invest, in Caddy Wood, but ARK Invest as a whole has all those ETFs under it, and those ETFs are like all those products right here, DeFi index, NFT index, Ethereum times 2, which is another video that I want to do, same concept as Bitcoin times 2, and the ARK Invest coin as well, that can generate you some extra gains in the future as well. This one launched, okay, if we go on the yearly, just when it started at like $108, very new product, launched in May, okay, May, the worst time possible, launched in May, around probably 60,000 at 108, And this is what I'm saying. Yes, it's 2x leverage on Bitcoin without using leverage futures and all that stuff. You just get 2x exposure. But if you bought in May, you are now not only down from Bitcoin 50%, you're down, let's say, look at this, 25. So you're down more. So let's say you bought at 100 and now you bought and it went to like 25 because it went from 65. They probably launched it at the worst time, around 60,000, went to 30,000. So you lost about 70% if you bought on day one, which I assume you didn't because you didn't know about. But, you know, maybe it's a good time to get in now if you think that Bitcoin finish his correction and could go up. If it goes up, might as well get 2x exposure if you don't have a lot of money. This is the key. The key with crypto is not to invest insane amount of money. This is not why we are here in crypto. We are all broke, most of us, most of us, me, you, the people that are watching this video, most of us are broke. We do not want to buy one Bitcoin for 30,000, but I don't have a problem. I don't know, let's say put 3,000 on Bitcoin right now, give or take, and if Bitcoin goes to 100k, that's the 6x leverage instead of 3x. That puts me at $18,000, 6x my money. Sure, and if BitBoy is correct and we're still going to 300,000, that's 10x from here, then your money will be worth 20x, meaning 3,000 will become 60,000, something like that, if BitBoy is correct. And I sure hope he does, because it doesn't look pretty in the last couple of days. How do you use this one? How do you use this one? Well, first of all, you need to have exposure to Bitcoin on Ethereum, because this is Ethereum. So you either need to have REP, WBTC, REP Bitcoin, that's an Ethereum product, or REN BTC, and you say, let's pay with ETH, and you change to BTC Fly. That's the ticker symbol, BTC Fly. So let's say you put one ETH, I need to connect my Ethereum wallet, of course, change it to BTC Fly, and you buy, and it sits on your MetaMask wallet. But I'm gonna show you even more options to gain without impermanent loss. As far as I know, without impermanent loss. Let me read you some more stuff before I'm showing you that part. So if you click on the about, the Bitcoin flexible, that's what the F is, the Bitcoin flexible leverage index, okay? You are buying an index of Bitcoin times 2 leverage. Lets you leverage a collateralized debt position in a safe and efficient way by abstracting its management into a simple index. It enables market participants to take on leverage while minimizing the transaction costs and risks associated with maintaining collateralized debt. What's the objective? Bitcoin Flexible Leverage Index, also known as BTC2X Fly, makes leverage effortless. The end user doesn't have to worry about monitoring their leverage loan 24/7. So you're not taking a loan, you're just buying a coin. You don't have to, like in the last 2 days, everything crashed. You don't have to worry if you took an Aave loan and then die, Aave, Matic, die is a stable coin. Everything crashes and they can liquidate you if you have a loan, a board deposit, all that stuff. And this is just from the Aave website, loans and deposit. What if you use the, Binance 10x leverage, which I don't because I'm in the US and I can't do it, but I can assure you that if I have the ability, I would definitely do that because I have a gambler heart. I'm a gambler at heart, which is not a good thing. Other than that, it just, as it says, monitor. You don't need to monitor your leverage loan 24/7. You're not going to get liquidated. You are going to lose twice as much if Bitcoin goes down. That's all. But you're going to go up twice as much if Bitcoin goes up. That's the key here. No high fees, okay? Transaction not being included fast enough of the relative ULS being unresponsive during times of high volatility. So there's no fees to liquidate. It's a regular coin. You just sell your coin. That's all it is. I don't know what was that noise, but okay. Paying for overpriced stable coins to deleverage on time or panic trading to save their position. Basically, they're saying you get leverage without the leverage exposure. You're never going to get liquidated. Or worst case, let's say Bitcoin goes to zero, you're just going to go to zero faster. That's all. Basically, that's what I get from him. Bitcoin 2X Fly has several key advantages over legacy leverage token. That's why I like Index Scoop. Again, grab a copy of my top DeFi in the bottom. From all the people that bought my DeFi PDF, not even one asked me about Index, which was number 10. Because, I don't know, maybe people didn't understand. It was the last on the list. They didn't understand what's going on. Very good protocol to hold to balance your portfolio. There's a couple of options. I like the Ethereum times 2 as well. But if I want exposure to Bitcoin, I will go with times 2 leverage. Again, on the financial advice. Let's see what else we got. Several key advantage over legacy leverage. Zero slippage, okay? Via composable entry and exit, so there's no slippage. Interesting. Unique index algorithm reduces rebalancing needs by an order of magnitude. Emergency deleveraging possible during black swan events for additional funds safe. Let's keep going. The underlying asset is REP BTC. Again, you need to have either REP BTC or REN BTC and then switch it. Basically, you need to have your Bitcoin on Ethereum. And I will do a video how to move your Ethereum using REN, which is another lovely protocol that I love. REN is around 25-30 cents as of today. For me, it's a $10 coin, and I'm happy to buy some at 3 cents on the dollar, as they say. All my opinion only. REN is also in the description below. Target leverage ratio 2. DeFi lending protocol Compound. That's another DeFi. It seems to me that I made the right DeFi picks because they're all using the same legit coins, legit protocols. So they're using Compound, maximum leverage 2.2, minimum leverage 1.8. So I would say 2 is the average. Recentering speed 10%. Don't know what it means. Let's see what else we got. Borrow rate. The cost to borrow the asset at the DeFi lending protocol over the most recent epoch, okay. Epoch length, time rebalance, okay. Target leverage ratio. The long-term target for the value of the asset held by index divided by the value, okay. Current leverage, maximum leverage, target leverage. Feel free to read, and then you got the formula, how they got into this basically coin. And calculation of new level data fees, that's important. Flexible leverage index has a streaming fee of 195% and a 0.1% mint/redeem fee. The revenue generated from the streaming fee is split 40% to DeFi pool. So basically, as I said, if ARK Invest had a stock, okay, and all those ETFs that they have, all those yearly fees will go to ARK Invest stock. That's the same equivalent from all those products right here. DeFi ETF, NFT ETF, Bitcoin times 2, Ethereum times 2, and index coin will go into the index coin itself. Same thing, same concept, except that ARK Invest doesn't have a coin. But here they, or a stock. So here they made something nice. They took so many products, and I assume they will do more in the future. And all the fees from all those products goes into index coin. That's why I'm bullish on index coin as a whole. Because it's like having, I don't know, BlackRock, ARK Invest, an ETF or whatever. And the parent of the ETF will get all the fees instead of the ETF. ETF itself, if it makes sense. Comment below if it does. Okay, let me show you something super crazy that I found out online. Let's say you bought BTC 2X Fly. That's all great. Not only that, you have exposure to Bitcoin times 2, and if Bitcoin goes up, everything is great. You can do step number two if you want to. I'm not doing it here because I don't have Bitcoin times two, but I'm definitely considering adding that once I finish all my other position that got really slaughtered in the last couple of days. You can go to Sushi. You can go to Sushi and search in the search bar of the yield from BTC2, okay, and you found this one. BTC2XFLY, that's the one, slash the rep BTC. What does it mean? You take your, let's say you bought $1,000 of Bitcoin times two, you have $1,000 exposure to Bitcoin times two leverage. Great, Bitcoin goes up 10%, you made 20%. Go to Sushi and take that $1,000, and that's the beauty, because that $1,000 stayed the same. Put it in this pool, BTX2XFLY REP BTC, 500 on this leverage times 2 and 500 on REP BTC. So your leverage is now around $150, one and a half instead of 2. That's the downside. It's not the downside, because if Bitcoin keeps going down, it's fine. Okay? And so you do this. And check this out, and you get paid annual return APY 25.73%. So you're adding another 25% annual return just by having exposure, not just to Bitcoin, but Bitcoin times 1.5. Again, why 1.5? Because you're putting in a pool Bitcoin times 2 leverage and Bitcoin times 1 leverage. Basically, no leverage. You combine those 50-50. And the average is Bitcoin 1.5. Apologize for all the noise outside. That's what you do. Okay? So that, and not only that, there is no, I'm not sure, there is no impermanent loss from all the videos that I've seen on YouTube. I'm not sure, but it makes perfect sense, because you got Bitcoin and you got Bitcoin. Just because you got leverage and leverage, that doesn't mean that if one asset goes up, the other one goes, it's all the same asset. That's the beauty. So if it's the same assets, if Bitcoin goes up, your Bitcoin BTC times 2 REP BTC will go up 1.5. This pool will go 1.5. And you, for that compensation, you also get 25% annual return. Show me one product that gives you Bitcoin 25% annual return. Pretty awesome stuff without impermanent loss. If this brought you value, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell, all that good stuff. Only if you gain value. This was very informative to me. I would like exposure to Bitcoin, especially now after this massive drop, and the Sushi option, it's pretty valuable. If you want to grab a copy of my PDF as well, link in the bio, find my top DeFi project. Thank you guys very much, and I will see you in the next video. Yeah.